Kristian1ty versus Captain Insano. See what they got.
Playtime is ended.
Who will survive?
Engage. Repulsor blast. Here comes the Demogod. Ah! Ready. Repulsor blast. Demogod.
He could have literally ended the map right there. Just free HC to Iron Man and then just dark with everybody else. I know it sounds easier said than done, but I believe he could. Right next to that little toy train over there.
I'm ready.
I was punished. That was 4 beats. 2-1 on this bitch.
I'm ready.
Right, survival show. I gotta say, Captain Samuel's triumphs are really good. Cable is clean. Roll right into a fucking proton. Ain't that something good? Damn, Cable gets fucked. The Sentinel battles. Yo, that Cable is just priority is fucking insane. See that shit? That shit hits almost every time. And it's also wild how confident Chris is calling Cable when he's almost fucking close. Oh, snapping on Cable. That would definitely change the matchup. Oh, he's done. Oh, very good assist punish. He's so lucky the Iron Man being this small. The battle of the assist punches. That fucking pesky ass baby. you don't do a lot of damage with that assist, but that shit is busted. I need a fucking nap on my head to survive that shit. Snapple Iron Man is going to make some fucking comeback. You really need to avoid people every once in a while. Got him. I think he's gonna do it. No? He wants to save that life? That's probably smart. If he free HC'd, he would've killed Sentinel, but then he would've also lost about 60% on Iron Man. He might die anyway. He does. Cable comes in with no life. Oh, I thought he got him with the cross-up. Don't I dip into Rocket Punch? Oh, that could've been a dead... should've been a dead storm. A lot of opportunities in this motherfucker. Time over. That was unexpected.